Paul longed for someone he could share his life with. And soon he found that in daycare worker, Alicia Lee.
These your kids?
Yes.
She had two boys and a little girl.
They're beautiful, just like their mama.
They kind of immediately clicked.
Though Alicia wasn't Paul's typical type, he was drawn to her.
She was very quiet. Went to church, went to her daycare. She was good spirit. She was fine to be around.
Did you see him again after that?
No. I went over to a friend's house after church, but I wasn't expecting to see him.
It's not unusual for Paul to leave.
He was supposed to be back tomorrow, but I'm not sure what happened. Unless, well, it's kind of embarrassing to admit.
Alicia says she answered his phone one evening, and another woman was on the line.
Babe, are you there?
Babe, who is this? Hello, this is his girlfriend. Who is this?
There was drama between them.
Once she knew where they were caught, she told me to leave him, or else.
Do you think she killed your boyfriend?
She threatened me. This is just all so crazy.
They ask Alicia a tough question.
When you found out that your boyfriend was cheating on you, how did that make you feel?
What do you mean?
Perhaps you killed Paul when you learned of the affair.
Absolutely not. Paul wasn't perfect by any means, but I loved him.
She seemed genuinely upset.
Detectives ask if they can look around the couple's home for anything suspicious.
Does Paul own any guns?
A couple.
You know where he keeps them?
Yeah, in here. But I don't think they'll be in here. He usually takes them with him when he goes out of town.
Or could his church-going girlfriend have something to do with it?
He was a pretty good stepdad, so to speak, with them. Helped them sometimes, schoolwork, stuff like that.
Paul's kids would come to visit on the weekends, and it would be like one big happy family.
I would come over and play with her kids. He took care of her kids like they were his kids.
Everything seemed to have been working out very well for them.
But just when the couple's future looked brightest,